Beckham. Back it goes to Stam. He's going to seek out Ryan Giggs. But Tom Hutchison kept a check on it, making lost out though. And Nicky Butt might have a go here. He does! Ooh, what a scorcher as well from Nicky Butt. He scored in both games against Sunderland last season. The bad news for the Wearside is that he's back for more. Nicky Butt now leading this United charge. Sheringham, Cole, Scholes. David Beckham arrives on the scene. Beckham, lovely cross! Lovely header from Paul Scholes! And Manchester United are in front! The game is only 14 minutes old, but in truth, that has been coming. It really was a wonderfully worked goal, but then you kind of come to expect wonderfully worked goals at Old Trafford. United are proving as ruthless as ever here this season. That just went away from Phillips, and the upstand will push it back to Barthez. Now Barthez might have put Beckham in here. Cole is there too, but Emerson's home in between them. Just did enough, but that was some assist by Barthez. His kicking is just wonderful. Tone, your man, Giggs, well, Giggs' persistence there helped win it back for United. Sheringham now to Cole, Beckham, it's blocked, but his scores again, oh, so nearly, a second for Super Scholes. David Beckham had a go, Scholes had another go, and this is how close it was. Silvestre. Oh, and a mistake could allow Cole in. Well, Craddock will be mightily relieved that Cole lifted that one over. Giggs. He's on the prowl. Oh, Ryan Giggs. Still he goes. And he's not given up yet. It's a goal kick now, though, but when he gets going like that, as Arsenal, of course, would testify from past experiences, he's very, very difficult to contend with. Scholes. Beckham's in space on the right if they can find him. I think that's where Sylvester's going to aim it. But some of them have got bodies back. Michael Gray, one of them. Oh, he nearly set up Cole, who gets the free kick. Tom Hutchison has talked himself into a yellow card here. Probably not for the first time in his career, I think I could safely say. Tom Hutchison becomes free kick is being moved forward now 10 yards. After Hutchison's protestations, I'm not quite sure whether this will benefit United or win it. It might well do, of course, but these are almost impossible situations for referees here, because there's no way they plan to stay on their line. And the goalkeeper, Jürgen Macho, has come out. And again, they've come out. And Beckham doesn't find a way through. And that'll turn into a bit of a farce, really. Eric Waugh's cross. Not bad, and Phillips is in there, and so too is Hutchison. Still Hutchison, and Nicky Butt came in and booted it away from Don Hutchison. Sunderland's corner, and the little flick by Quinn, and somehow Fabian Barthez kept it out. Quinn must have been thinking that was going to sneak in, but Barthez had other ideas. Beckham. Sheringham, not the best of pals off the field, but on the field, top professionals and on the same wavelength. He finds Ryan Giggs and scores! Oh yes! It's another stunner for Paul Scholes, and he can add that to a long list of stunners. Beckham and Scholes for a hat-trick. The keeper's committed himself. Oh! Nacho came out and clattered into Scholes. The hat-trick was beckoning for this tremendous talent.
I think the way feature from my point of view was that were the goals. I thought they were terrifically taken, well-made goals, but Sunderland made it very difficult for us. And the scoreline isn't really, I think it's an unfair reflection in the game because they deserve a bit more than that, Sunderland.
It's always becoming a fixture you have to write off, isn't it?
Oh, don't start. Don't depress me even more.
You should only play them twice.
You love me on the red wine. You might draw them in the cups.